Please make welcome all the way from Portland, Oregon, Mr. Tony Furtado. As we rode out to Fenario, as we rode out to Fenario, a captain fell in love with a lady like a dove. I called her by her name, Pretty Peggy O. And will you marry me, Pretty Peggy O? Will you marry me, Pretty Peggy O? You'd marry me, I'll set your city free. Free all the people in the area. I would marry you, sweet William Moore. I would marry you, sweet William Moore. I would marry you, but your guineas are too few. I fear my mama would be angry, oh. What would your mama think, Pretty Peggy O? What would your mama think, Pretty Peggy O? What would your mama think? She heard my guineas clean. Saw me marching at the head of my soldiers, oh. If ever I return, Pretty Peggy O. If ever I return, Pretty Peggy O. If ever I return, your city I will burn and destroy all the people in the area. Stepping down the stairs, Pretty Peggy O. Come stepping down the stairs, Pretty Peggy O. Come stepping down the stairs, let down your yellow hair and bid your last farewell to William O. Sweet William is dead, Pretty Peggy O. Sweet William is dead, Pretty Peggy O. Sweet William is dead. And he lies in the Louisiana country, oh. As we rode out to Fenario, as we rode out to Fenario, a captain fell in love with a lady like a dove. They called her by her name, Pretty Peggy O. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Hey, that's an old Scottish folk song reimagined by the Grateful Dead that I
I had the pleasure of working up and recording recently. Right now I'm going to get Stephanie Schneiderman out here to help me out on a couple songs. Right now we're going to do a new song that I wrote a couple years ago and put on my brand new album that just came out called The Bell. This is a song that I wrote as part of one of those, I say one of those like y'all heard of these before, but they're online songwriter clubs where a bunch of songwriters get a title of a song on a certain day, and you have to write that song and record it and upload it to a private site a few days later. It's kind of like Fight Club, but you can tell people about it. Anyway, this particular week, the title we got was Dying Language. So I sat down and wrote a song about hating hate and the language that goes with it. All right, this is called Dying Language. Sharpen words to draw the line. I got no place for your world and mine. A cold and tolerant bricks in the wall. Shades of gray inside a soul. Don't you speak to me, don't you speak to me. I can't take your twisted words of hate. Don't you speak to me, let your dying language fade away. Old man, tell me what's that you said. Why is your nose stuck in the bed? Born to this world, alone and wet, and nobody knows which way we'll sail. Don't you speak to me, don't you speak to me. Can't take your twisted words of hate. Don't you speak to me, let your dying language fade away. It's warm red blood from every heart. Perfect broken spokes in a wheel. All of us different, all of us real. Don't you speak to me, don't you speak to me. Can't take your twisted words of hate. Don't you speak to me, let your dying language fade away. Don't you speak to me, don't you speak to me. Can't take your twisted words of hate. Don't you speak to me, let your dying language fade away. All right, this looks like a banjo, but it's actually more like banjo on steroids or something. It's otherwise known as a cello banjo or banjo cello. You take your pick. Cello. See what I mean?
Good.
Well, this song is the title cut from my new album. It's written kind of from the perspective of me shaking my fist at the shadowy figures in the music business. I just put out my 17th album, and it's the first one that I actually own myself. I put it out on my own little label. So there you go. And I do have them here, yes. This is called Broken Bell. Tolling those cracked my shell, don't waste your hammer on a broken bell. A broken bell, a broken bell, don't waste your hammer on a broken bell. Shadows rise when they hear the call. Shine the light and you're watching fall. You're watching fall with the coming day. Shine the light and they fade away. When I let you in, see inside, you will never change my mind. You will never change my mind. Cut your lies with a rusty tongue, and you built your house with the deed you done. The deed you done got a ringing sound. Deed you done gonna tear you down. Well, I let you in to see inside. You will never change my mind. You will never change my mind. Copper and tin, copper and tin for a shiny skin. A shiny skin, shimmering new, copper and tin to ring it through. Tolling those cracked my shell, don't waste your hammer on a broken bell. A broken bell, a broken bell, don't waste your hammer on a broken bell. Change my mind. Stephanie Schneiderman helping me out there. She's got a few albums out there of her own, too. Watch out for those. And she's just fully ensconced in the studio now with her band Swan Sovereign. They're working on a new album, so check them out, too. All right, so this is a banjo. I play a little instrumental here. After a funny little town out on the California coast a couple hours from where I grew up. They tear down the road sign so you can't figure out how to get there and move there. A little town called Bolinas. Thank you. got time for a couple more here. I'm going to get Stephanie back out here for this one. Yeah, we'll send this out to our little son, Liam, who's out there running around, hopefully being watched by his grandparents. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. This is a song I learned from listening to the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. It's an old Michael Nesmith song. It's called Some of Shelley's Blues.
So hard about the life that you led. As far as I can see, there's no reason for goodbye. You're just running scared, and that's something I won't buy. So you lose. Why would you go? There's nothing to show but more blues. All this talk about leaving is strictly bad news. So you settle down and stay with the boy that loves you. Just running scared, that's something I won't buy. So you lose, I won't let you go, there's nothing to show but more blues. All this talk about leaving is strictly bad news. So you settle down and stay with the boy that loves you. Tell me just one more time the reason why you must leave. Tell me once more why you're sure you don't need me. Tell me again, but don't think you'll convince me. Tell me again, but don't think you'll convince me. Yeah, tell me again, but don't think you'll convince me.
All right, thanks so much. I got time for one more song here. Thanks for listening to me. I'm just as excited as you to hear Bruce Hornsby and his band. I was very psyched to get the call to open up. And thanks to all who put this thing on. It's really cool to be here. And if you get a chance, come on over. I got my email list over there and some CDs. I got the brand new CD and playing a little gig in town tomorrow. If you want to know about it, come on over, talk to me. It's at Reverend Nat's Hard Cider. You ever heard of it? It's pretty good cider. They decided to start doing music, so. All right, here's a little thing for you. I know you've been with another man, though you say I'm wrong. And tell me what you've been up to, or where you've been so long. I know you've been with another man, you asked me for my proof. You tremble when you spit your lies and cast them for the truth. I know you've been a long time golden now, but this cut still burns and bleeds somehow. I know you've been with another man, your ways of telling me. You fly right by my waiting arms without a word to speak. And now you've been with that other man, who do you prefer? And who's the one that fills you up and makes your black heart stir? I know you've been a long time going now, but this cut still burns and bleeds You circled round and round the truth, your alibis are none. And tell me what you've been up to, where you've been so long. I know you've been a long time golden now, but these cuts still burns and bleeds again. You guys, I'm Tony Furtado. Big thanks to Stephanie Schneiderman for sitting around, sitting in here, and I can't wait to see Bruce Hornsby.
Trying to make up for it this evening. I know a lot of people in the house. Yes, I did. All ready, guys? You ready to roll here for the people? Here we go. Shoulder moves from side to side. You go over your hair and drop your eyes. Damn, I live every night about a quarter to ten. From the middle of June till the sun is in. You got to run miles around, singing by the rainbow, knocking them down. J.T. Thomas on the organ. Well, he pulled up from around the back. Folks say this rainbow's kind of loud. Fancy shirt, the show's a friend, the show's a friend. Oh, oh, oh.
prophets. I'm cleaning up mess.
Yeah.
Giraffes, gorillas, and all the rest. Makes me feel good when I've been on the road for 125 days. I look out in the audience to see somebody raise their hands to wave.
Yeah!
Oh, I need to help. And all this because we're talking all about the mighty. Sessions with him, and 20 years ago he taught me two of his songs that became my personal Ornette songs. It is quite an honor, so I'll play them. Tell a story, but a man at the club where the brasses blow, where the wine did flow, when he moved so slow. told her, and she said, I will. But the day didn't come, and the groom spun a ride. Getting up early to go over the wedding line. As I walked to the church on the cobblestones was heard in the bushes. What a moan and a groan. Yeah, she walks into town in a long white gown. And the band plays off with no one, no one, no one, no one around. And the rice was gone 4 hours ago. And the white wheel of the limousine standing alone. There's nobody in it. So the wedding reception organ's played anyway. It gives money anyway. Father the bride had to pay him. Pay him anyway. Pissed him off. Pissed him off. She lived a lie. There was always talk of a wandering eye. See, he'd come to the club and he'd look all around. Took a fair mighty man not to wonder aloud. But she walks in the town in a long white gown. And the band plays all the Lord, 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 Lord around. And the rice was gone 4 hours ago. I feel the limousine standing alone. And the father of the bride is drinking so slow. He was drinking so slow. So slow. You know he's not drinking because his daughter got left at the altar. He's drinking because he had to pay your ass. And yours, man. Triple scale. Hey, hey, Mr. Union Man. I'm not gonna pay my dues, but I gotta play triple scale. That sorry ass wedding music y'all playing. He looked right at me and said, man, I gotta pay your sorry ass. Oh man, some hard feelings. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave as a cold wind's wail. Nobody knows and nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. Nobody knows but me. Nobody knows. Nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. Nobody knows but me. And JT. As he say, you gotta pay me. It's a sad story. Savannah. Tell them that sad story, Lori. Thanks a lot. Boy, I see a lot of shirts that are sort of ringing my bell here. We got Grateful Dead, Fare Thee Well shirts. We got Oregon Ducks shirts. Sort of home territory for me, I'd say. Shout out to the Ducks, 4-time straight national champions. That's right. Russell Hornsby, Pac-12 champion, 4x400 meter relay this year. Just about got as many rings as Phil Jackson. But I'm not sure they have in Oregon. I'm not sure they got snake handlers in Oregon. Maybe over there to the east. Maybe over in Sisters, Oregon, or Brothers, Oregon. JB, there's actually a town named Sisters and a town named Brothers in Oregon. And I bet they're not a brother in Brothers. I don't know for sure. I hear tell. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I got it all wrong. Maybe there's some snake handlers. We haven't played this song for a long time, so if we're terrible at it, you got to let us, you got to give us kind of some slack here. We got some great requests for it, with very nice artwork, so 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's do it again. That was a bad start.
'Cause I'm all that scrambled on the tables and shit to see the light. Oh, no, copperheads and sacred song. Google Mark couldn't be wrong.
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chuck Keith. He's better known as Chuck-a-Luck, showing you his beautiful side. It's rewarding for all. Rewarding moment for you. How are you doing there, Chuck? Is that good? Did it help you? Are you sated and satiated? Play a little bit? Okay, I'll play. Main chance would be to meet a giant gas. It was not about midnight, but about half past. The city went black as cold so fast. Say, one more time. Everybody was blazing, crazy. And one time. It was a time to be amazing. Time to lose a reasonable ride. Two words that the landlord cursed, and water tank in the backyard purse. He was stepping and starting, and I killed him thirst, and couldn't see his soul doing it in the dirt. I said, whoa, what a time. Everybody was going in the dirt. I swear, whoa, what a time. I'm assure you, I'm a child to take off my sweat. Time to lose on reasonable rhyme. You sure? Tasty Free, or maybe Dairy Queen. Is it soda better like the gloves of an early old man? Breaks it out with a knuckle chop. Shout at me and that comes out. Dread spoon, dread spoon. Lord, help us, it's a dread spoon. How did you cookies and how did you kicks? What he give the way he takes? Keeps on screaming till your patience breaks. Better not turn your head away. It's gone, gone, gone. Gone, 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 gone. He's not hungry, he says, with a tiny wing. He comes back with a big old cone, he makes his movie dog home. Wearing out your ice cream cake, spilling sprinkles in his way. With a big spoon, a big spoon. Lord, how much is a big spoon? Hot cakes and sun pies, apple fritters and curly fries, nuts and cherry pops so high. Just one stop and say goodbye, yes, bye, bye, bye. And gone, 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 nuts and cherries pass so hot. Just one swallow and it's say goodbye. It's bye, bye, bye.
Sitting wondering, watching the parade in my ever-present chair. People laughing and smiles all around me. Balloons and paper in my head. There's a man in a car with a top down, waving wildly at me. Poor son of a gun, I know he's thinking better him or him than me. I've stared down the devil, had to look forward. Called out to the angels, but no one.
It's all right, I'm a lucky one. Oh, such a fortunate son. I was always taught well, be the strong one and keep it inside. Sometimes I sit beside the freeway, howl out at the dark, dark sky. I might just have to go out and burn one, have a drink or a few, fade away in a cloudy hazel smoke, give the old man's best salute, stare down the devil that had to go.
Good, that'll keep you going for the show.
You're gonna get at one of our gigs, you know? So, yes, there's the Oregon Ducks and the whole track scene in Oregon. There's going to be next year in Portland. It's quite special. The World Indoor Track Championships are coming here to Portland, and next March, I believe, March of 16. So support it. Eugene is Tracktown USA, and Portland is right there. We're starting to get there. And I see a lot of 50s, a lot of fare-thee-wells. Just had a very special time playing with my old friends, my old cousins, the Grateful Dead. So what the heck? We're gonna do one.
We can share the wine.
watchman right outside the fence. Took his rings, broke bucks, and change ain't got a difference in.
He used to listen, shedding, burns my eyes to see. Without a man in cold blood, shedding, might as well be.
Holmes on the fiddle.
Thank you.
Cube. And about 28 years ago, my band and I were riding around, touring on our first record, which went a long way in a hurry, and we had to learn how to be headliners on non-songs. So we started to play some covers, you know, Dylan song. Oh, the streets of Rome were filled with rubble. Ancient footprints are everywhere. You can almost think that you're seeing double on a cold, dark night on the Spanish stairs. Gotta hurry on back to my hotel room, where I got me a date with a pretty little girl from Greece. And she promised she'll be right there with me. And I paid my masterpiece. We were playing this other tune, a dead tune, and all of a sudden we got a call saying, hey, we just got a call, the Grateful Dead wants you guys to open some shows for them down in Monterey, California. So it all started there, and it just kept on growing and growing and growing, and all these years later, I'm still fooling around with those same guys, which is a great fun. This song was a particular favorite of theirs at that point. They came in when we played and said, well, look, I know you just got an hour to play before, but I hope you played this particular song. So here, we'll do this particular song right here. The times that we spent hiding out from the rain under the carnival tent. Laughed and she'd smile, it would last for a while. You don't know what you got till you lose all again. Listen to the music on the back. Oh, listen to my heart break. Break every time she runs away. Listen to the mental with a sad song. Drifting low. Listen to the tears roll. Roll down my face as she turns to go. Cool evening dance. Listen to the bluegrass band. Takes the chill from the air till they play the last song to the bluegrass band. So strong, yeah. Listen to the melody.
music on the lake. Oh, listen to my heart break every time she runs away. Listen to the banjo wind, sad song drifting low. Listen to the tears as they roll down my face as she turns to go. She didn't love the sound of a summer storm. Played on the lake like a mandolin. Now it's washing her away, washing her away once, once again, once again. Oh, the sound of it, the sound of it, the sound of all the wine. The sun will spin. I think about her when I hear that whistle blow. I can't change my mind. I knew all the time that she'd go, but that's a choice I made long ago. Thank you.
sky's crying. Elmo James said, sky's crying. Look at the tears roll down the street.
Gentlemen, this, I don't have any of this. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man, I'd like to introduce him to you. He's doing a great job tuning the mandolin. Comes from a crazy background. His name is Mr. Diggler Sorghum. He's an old porn star. Some hard work you were doing back there in those years. Some hard years. Old Diggler Sorghum, quite a past, and we love him. He's also known as Soggy Bottom Sanchez. That's one of the movies you made, right? Old Brother, Where Art Thou? We're going to have a little sit around the back porch, campfire action here. I got tired of waxing cars and torn a wonder. Those upstate steps don't treat me like I saw posters of bikini girls, girls in scuba. So I marched down to US 1, down to little Cuba. FLA 305. Oh, please don't spam or scam me. Make me use a chammy when I'm in my head, in my head. My little bambino, she got herself a part-time job in the Seminole Casino. She doesn't even care that much that I'm not Latino. Pappy says he thinks that I look like Dan Marino. FLA 305. Hey, please don't spam or scam me. Tease up body, spam me. When I'm in my head, am I? Thank you.
hot that she's moving way. No, my little Latin chula. Oh, my salsa rhythm reeks of spastic hookah. Daddy went and changed my name to Don Juan Shula. Says the stuff we run to make us mucho mola. I fell in 305 on the trail to Tammy Hammy. Am I in love or in my head? When I'm out of my head, out of my head.
Thank you. A history lesson for y'all. History.
In our beautiful pursuit of manifest destiny, we give ourselves great credit. We thank the good Lord so earnestly. But something's been omitted by the writers of history. Now stand up, all unsung heroes who made this brook for you and me. Jamestown, nice flower, clear the forest, the seedlings, nuts, and leaves. And everything everywhere dried up, and gators got the dry knees. Mosquitoes brought malaria, and bees brought their hives. And the Indians got the scary air with yellow skin and eyes. Let's raise a glass, so thankfully. Hail, hail, hooray. The black rats of London that make long treacherous passage to spread the natural juices. I'll give to you. I'll give to you. Yorktown, Paris lies decimated. The red army of Cornwallis and his flower. Standing meekly on Yorktown battlefield with measles and smallpox. Horses, dogs, and chickens, and dogs, and John Ross prize birds. They find a vengeance bacterial strains from imported English bird. Hoorah, hooray, the bad rats of London. They crossed the sea for you and me. Let's raise a glass, go thankfully. Hail, hail, hooray, the bad rats of London. Made the long treacherous passage too. Spread the natural juices. I'll give to you. Thank you.
Holmes on fiddle. Thank you so much. I don't know, maybe 8 years ago or so, we were playing in Canada, a private show. We had this group opening up for us, and they're called the Waylon Jennings. And exactly, fantastic. I was totally blown away and smitten by their sound. And a couple years ago, I was asked by Jackson Browne to be part of his tribute record. And so I did do that, and I saw that this woman was coming to play in my own town, about a mile and a half from where I live. So I called her up and said, hey, if you got some time, why don't you come down and sing on this thing? And so she did. So she's my friend, and she's here tonight. She's going to come out and sing a song with us. Miss Ruth Mooney. Song Ruth knows and I know. We just worked it up a little bit a little while ago, so it's a little loose. That's the way it is.
It's supposed to be.
Thank you.
picture you love. And I'm in a foreign land, and I'm in a foreign land. I truly understand you love another man, and your heart shall no longer be mine.
Absolutely stunning, stunningly gorgeous. Voices of the angels, those ladies. This song, next song, is not about voices of angels. It's called Rehab Reunion. I'm happy to see her. Those piercings are new. She's happy to see me, so my heart's like a rocket. I instantly knew my sobriety's through by the weed in her purse and the flask in her pocket. I got more to drink at a holy communion. This evening of this house, a sober conclusion. We'll all reminisce of the Bible's intrusion. My life is on the brink, at the rehab reunion. Rehab reunion. My higher power's trapped. Rehab made us safe from me, the mental injury. Now, a long year later, we're all invited back. I get more drink at a holy communion. This evening of this, at a sober conclusion. We'll all reminisce of the Bible's intrusion. My life is on the plate, at the rehab reunion. As a cat, called my sponsor 3 times. Powerless but sober, drinking Diet Coke and Schweppes. Will darling be there, my relapse partner in crime? If she slips, and I'm lucky, we'll do 13 steps. I get more to drink at a holy communion. This evening of this, I'm a sober conclusion. We're all reminisce of the Bible's intrusion. My life is all great, I could be happy you. She's happy to see me, so my heart's like a rocket. I instantly knew my sobriety's proof by the weed and a purse and a flask in her pocket. I get more drink at a holy communion. This evening of this, at the sober conclusion. We're all reminiscing of the Bible's intrusion. My life is on the brink at the rehab reunion. Reunion.
not what you think at a rehab reunion. I need a drink at my rehab reunion. I need a drink. Making a whole record of this music, a whole record of Dulcimer Music, featuring the first song, M.I.A. and M.I. M.I.A.M.I. Sort of a dolphin-centric tune. And that last number. Lucky there. I had a request on the internet for this song and a couple up here. Now, this might not be the way you know this song, but it's the new way that we play it now. We love to do it. Played it at the Bonnaroo Festival first in 2011 and liked it so much that we just kept doing it. So here we go. Thank you.
Back to the song, there's a special part of it that we totally we didn't do it. You know, so there's a special part. So your solo one more time. Hey, just rewind your life for a minute. You want to insert something into that. Okay?
Thank you. guys.
Standing in line, marking time, waiting for the welfare. They can't buy a job. Man in the silk suit, he's by to catch his poor old lady's eyes. It's what funny says, you get a job. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe them? Don't you believe them? Believe them. Yeah. So, hey, little boy, you can't go. Others go. You don't look like they do. Say, hey, old man, how can you stand that way? Did you really think about it before you made the rules? He said so. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. Thank you.
She just got married, and we played the wedding. You're yelling for Peter in the Ring. We already played that.
No.
You must have really been sucking at it. But that's not the first time that we would have been terrible. Actually, we were kind of terrible on that.
Let's go.
We're not above it, and thank you for enduring that. Thank you for waving at me. We like to do an old song that we gave away to Huey Lewis years ago, and he made it one way, so we sort of went the other way, and we're going to do it sort of a bluegrassy style, the way my country soul brother, Mr. Ricky Skaggs, would do it. We did an old Skaggs Hornsby tune there, The Dreaded Spoon, a good couple hours ago. So this is it. It's Winner, featuring the winner of the Ebony Jet Magazine Bluegrass Festival Drum Award. Sepia. Black Enterprise Magazine. You still have that Black Enterprise Magazine? I used to see it on the stands. You get it. Oh, hell no, you don't. Here we go. Go ahead, boys. Boys Lewis from Seattle, Washington.
Fan dancer down south side Birmingham. He was running from a fat man, some salvation in his head. Said he's trying to save me, but I'm doing all right, best that I can. Don't know. They're just a pair of five angels trying to get through the night. Step by step, we'll be right back.
go so slow. Well, how can I roll when the wind won't blow? I'm a hammer in this tone. Had a ring like mine.
For y'all, and it's it has to do with the fact that yeah, who knows, maybe we'll see what happens with this. Alright, our old friend Garcia had died, and we were making a new record, and he had played on my last few records, and I wanted him to play on another one, so I sampled his ass, and he came up with this one.
Let my inspiration flow in token lines suggesting rhythm that will not forsake me till my tale is told and done. Here beside stands a man, a soldier by the looks of him. Came through many fights, lost in love. Thank you.
Tell everybody that I could not get a call.